and scarlet, all manner vessels of ivory, all manner vessels of most precious wood, of brass, iron, and marble, cinnamon odors and ointments, of frankincense, wine, and oil, fine flour, wheat, and beasts, sheep, horses, chariots, slaves, and the souls of men.
Thank you. And in that same hour as they feasted, came forth fingers of a man's hand. And the king saw the part of the hand that wrote. And this was the writing that was written. Mene, mene, tekel upharsin. Night was Belshazzar, the king slain, and his kingdom divided.